The Japanese love their festivals, so much so that some kind of event is held somewhere in the country almost any week of the year. The city of Furukawa in Gifu Prefecture near Nagoya is famous for its lively, soul-stirring festival, which starts off with a parade of 9 floats adorned with a multitude of lanterns. Furukawa's entire population of 16,000 seems to turn out for the annual event, each person with a lantern in hand. They're joined by tens of thousands of spectators from all over the country. The Furukawa Festival is also known as the Drum Festival. At exactly 10 o'clock at night, the 2 young men sitting on top of the main drum strike the first blow, marking the start of a long, winding procession. The powerful drums echo throughout the night, each blow said to be a prayer for peace, happiness, and prosperity. There is one drum for each neighborhood community. The young men, perched on top of the long poles, perform acrobatic stunts to demonstrate their power and proclaim that their community is the best in Furukawa. Shouting and singing, they eagerly await the arrival of the main drum. And now for the climax of the festival. Everyone starts charging towards the main drum, trying to get as close as possible. It's a matter of honor and good fun, so the men yell and push, determined to carry their drums right to the forefront. Their energy is contagious, and the spectators, too, catch the fever of excitement by the sheer force and exuberance of the event. This is the way things have been going on in Furukawa for over 4 centuries. No one sleeps on the night of the festival, and that's the way most likely the drums will go on for years to come.